one of the stately homes of English football, Old Trafford in Manchester. That's where we are today, and a lovely day it is too. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, as always my sidekick for these commentaries. Delighted to see Alan. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Manchester United against Inter.
Yeah, thanks Martin, looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
On the attack here, John Barnes, Bernardo Silva, and he set himself now. A couple here of real craftsmen, one in each side.
Wonderful,
trying to get the ball in behind. Switch of emphasis, going inside. Trying to turn over the play here. Opportunity in a wider area. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It's opened up. Brilliant goal! In front here are Manchester United.
Number 20, Bernardo Silva.
Here's Sterling. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It's Bernardo Silva, John Barnes, Luis Suarez. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Axel Witsel. Wan-Bissaka. Steered through. Sterling. Axel Witsel. Here they are, still probing away. Ndidi. Davis. Sane, and off he goes with some options. Davis, and that will be a goal kick. No nonsense defending from him. How are they going to build from here into now? They've got it out wide.
This could bring them level, and it does. Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. I think the momentum's just shifted.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. That's cut out. Davis. Neymar. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Davis. And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka. This does look promising. Ndidi.
Well, the away team will be interested in this because the home side are now defending with a clear offside trap.
Well, they've laid down a marker. Can they get through now, the opposition?
Ndidi.
Sergio Ramos.
Neymar. Intercepted here. Bernardo Silva. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Sterling. Ndidi. Campbell. Davis.
Axel Witsel.
Davis. Axel Witsel. Neymar. Ndidi. Set up to play on the break now. Verratti. Now Bernardo Silva. Luis Suarez.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Neymar.
Maxwell Witsel.
Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lack.
And shoots! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Now, the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Clever pass from Suarez. Bernardo Silva. Excellent defending at a critical moment. Sane. Davis.
Neymar.
Ndidi.
Leroy Sane. Probing the pass.
And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Off the keeper, back into play. Wilfried Zaha.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
2 minutes of added time.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Wan-Bissaka.
Attacking now.
Defenders dump. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Here we go again for the second half with Inter at the kickoff.
Sane. Some players arriving in the middle now. Neymar.
Witsel.
Thiago. Luis Suarez.
And he could get away here. It's opened up. And there it is!
And in this game, it's Inter who are trailing.
Gives it away straight to the opposition.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. That's a fine tackle.
Robert Lewandowski.
Intercepted well.
This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it?
And now Bernardo Silva.
Thiago. Barnes. Into the attacking third.
It's good work here in terms of possession. They could go in front here. Super block.
Bernardo Silva.
A great chance to go in front.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Davis.
Ndidi.
Davis. Neymar.
They could get a cross in here. Patiently building up. Witzel.
It's Lewandowski. Neymar!
A real miscue here.
Barnes. Not a good pass at all. Attacking now. Oh, time to get the cross now.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Defender on his toes.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Go for Zaha.
He's through.
Got to be
oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
And they're trying to dispossess him.
Sterling.
Axel Witsel.
Here's Sterling.
Wan-Bissaka. Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Axel Witsel.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Luis Suarez.
Barnes.
Barnes.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Can put them in front here.
He has come to the rescue this time.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Robert Lewandowski.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left.
Bernardo Silva.
Baratti.
Now Zaha. Bernardo Silva.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Sterling. He's won it back easily.
Thiago.
Go for Zaha.
Cut out the pass.
Sane. Ndidi. Set up to play on the break now.
It's Bernardo Silva. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
The fourth official has indicated...
Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
Value of anticipation from the defender there. Brilliant from him.
Wan-Bissaka.
And the game has been a terrific one. It's still level. We're in the closing moments now. Inter, if they get a goal, they'll win.
Game's finished, and it's finished level. really exciting here, and the two teams have been at each other hammer and tongs, but they've ended level.
Yeah, coming into the match, I found it difficult to separate them.
Hi everybody, welcome to this wonderful setting in Milan, the San Siro. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's Inter again. Opportunity to take the lead, and that counts for Inter. Inter have the lead here. Moving forward now with real danger. Inter. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. Wilfried Zaha. Promise. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Couldn't keep it. Davis. Sergio Ramos saw the pass and dealt with it. Bernardo Silva with Wilfried Zaha. Now Zaha. Can he set himself now? He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Into the attacking third. To bring them level. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Neymar. Davis. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Neymar.
Ndidi.
Axel Witsel. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Danger lessened for a moment, but still the corner to come. He's put in the corner. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper.
So quick and often elusive, Sterling.
Lewandowski. And he scores spectacularly. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Verratti. And the pass not completed, really. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka. Sterling.
Axel Witsel. Ndidi.
That's good passing, probing. Spaced across the ball now.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Thiago.
Blocked off the pass there.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. You don't half make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Chance for a break in numbers. Bernardo Silva. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. In behind from Barnes. Played in the clear. Bernardo Silva! It's level again. Manchester United have equalised.
They've shown a good reaction there, those players.
So, away we go at one all. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Play well read by John Barnes. Thiago trying to catch the player in possession. John Barnes with good vision. Room now out on the wing. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
And shoots!
Oh, good save. He's clung onto the ball as well. Axel Witsel. Axel Witsel, Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here's Sterling. Wan-Bissaka. Good support running on either side. Promise. Davis.
Ndidi.
A return ball. That's something for him to chase. And that's dealt with the problem. Sterling.
And a goal for Inter.
Not looking good for Manchester United. They are trailing in this game. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Verratti.
Ndidi.
Sterling. Neymar. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Neymar. Now Memphis Depay. Wilfried Zaha. He's cut it out. Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Raheem Sterling to the fore in the first half.
Yeah, what?
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half. Bernat. Verratti. Podence. Bernardo Silva.
Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Thiago.
Verratti.
Thiago. Bernardo Silva.
Davis. Sergio Ramos. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Excellent vision. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. John Barnes. It's Bernardo Silva. Now Bernat. Verratti. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game.
And this could bring them level.
Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. He's chosen to cut it back now. Wan-Bissaka. Here's Sterling.
Well, there were saves and there were saves. That was top draw that we just saw from that goalkeeper.
He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Sergio Ramos. Davis. Promise. Davis. Neymar.
Lewandowski.
Well, it was a bit desperate. But what a good challenge.
One of the things the managers have to do is keep all their forwards happy. Well, if you're on the bench, you're not so happy. If you get on, you feel a bit better. And it's like for like, one forward for another now.
It looks that way. I mean, the defenders had the measure of him. And when that is the case, the manager's got to act.
And now they've conceded a penalty.
Well, talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. They weren't playing well. And now this.
Great penalty. Well, he's done the job.
Neymar, such a skillful player, and from 12 yards, he's almost unstoppable.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Verratti read the play well to intercept.
Inter controlling possession, had lots of the ball. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
Sloppy work, really. Lewandowski. And back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. Verratti. And there's the interception. And 20 minutes to go. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Sergio Ramos. Davis. Quincy Promise. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Daniel Podence. That's United's free kick.
Neymar. Intercepted well. Inter win the ball back. Sané. Leroy Sané. Neymar!